To create a perspective view, place a camera in the project and set the target position. Adjust the eye elevation of the camera and the target elevation on the properties palette once the camera has been placed. Elements in the view can be aligned, moved, pinned, and deleted. To access other tools, the view must first be toggled to a parallel 3D view. Right-click the view cube and select Toggle to Parallel 3D View. In a parallel 3D view, additional modify tools are available. Place new elements, such as windows or doors, into the model as well. Once you are finished, right-click the view cube and select Toggle to Perspective 3D View to return to the perspective projection of the view. If necessary, while working in a perspective view, adjust the crop region by selecting the boundary of the view and use the grip controls. Use the Size Crop tool to set the printed size of the perspective view. Using the Scale option, we'll keep the contents of the view the same as the crop boundary is resized. The Reset Target tool repositions the target point of the camera to the center of the crop region. Use this tool if during your editing you find that the perspective view has become skewed or distorted. Working in a perspective view can help you with the design and presentation of your project.